On page 221, Spaz has left Ian and is back in his latch, or home. He has just woken up in the middle of a in the night, and there's a latch runner, or a messenger, in his latch. The latch runner gives him a message from Eden, telling Spaz that Little Face is growing every day and doing very well. When the latch runner, or messenger, leaves, and he is hearing the voice of Linnea's voice in his head, saying, "The future is ours." Yes, I'm thinking. Yes, I'm writing. Yes, yes, yes.